So next, maybe...
Setting course for De- Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Well, good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? I wouldn't count on them being friendly. Something? Got something? What you got there?
Juno slalom deni te lori olie.
Night Sister, practicing her craft. I need help. A warning? Come on, BD. Looks like the Zeffo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
I won't let you escape. Nothing.
It's locked. Brothers.
Your life is forfeit.
Something interesting?
Get back here!
Jump in there. Let's see what you found.
You cannot stand against us. Watch yourselves, brothers.
Want to look inside? Let's see what you found.
hides behind his guard. You will die, Jedi.
Drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
A threat comes from below.
Prepare to die, Jedi.
Fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the knight sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin was seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same thing.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Hmm.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge. Leave this place.
I need a stim, BD.
You will pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them Force Wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. BD, take a look. What you got there?
Outsider! Hit him!
Over here, BD.
Jedi! The Jedi!
others! You pay, outsider!
Interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Turn back, Jedi.
An example. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? None left. We have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
It's the outsider. He's lowered the bridge.
Take him out!
A path by the gate? Come on, BD. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. So much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. What we need. Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? Having a good time, BD? Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it? The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. Thank you.
like trouble.
Get him, brother!
Avenge our brother! Shake this beard! Follow him closely!
Now, BD!
This pain means nothing! Stop him from moving! Solid blow!
Always finding stuff. Yeah, let me see.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Ah!
I think it's gone. The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Oh!
great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though. Feeling weak, BD. Nice throw, BD. That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's gotta be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk. Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD?
We have sacrificed too many. We should kill him!
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Brothers, save me! brothers.
You will fall before us.
Prepare to die, Jedi.
We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Interloper seeks to divide us.
Then he must die.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Moving! Try harder, weakling!